Lesson 2D, Dimensioning the Front View. This lesson explains how to use the Annotate tab and Dimension command. Change the dimensioning parameters, such as Fit, Primary Unit, and Offset from Origin. Okay, so now let's create a new layer, specifically for the dimensions. So let's click a new layer here and type DM2 for dimensions. And we can make it yellow. The line type should be continuous. So if it's not, change it to continuous. And now let's go to that layer and start dimensioning. To dimension, we could use the Annotate tab. All the different types of dimensioning could be found under this menu. We could do a linear dimensioning for horizontal and vertical distances. Make sure your object snap is on to help you. Feel free to zoom in and out if necessary. And dimension from here to here. Now, if your dimensioning looks anything different, don't panic. Come to dimensioning again and press modify. There are a number of things that might help you. Here under fit, you could pick the overall scale, which may be much bigger than one, so let's try 38. And also in primary units, you may want to label to the nearest zero, which will label your number to the nearest integer. In our case, it'll be to the nearest millimeter. So pick a period in case there's a decimal separated that's needed. Click OK and then close, and your dimensioning size should have changed. Let's try it again. Dimension and modify. Let's try using a really big number for the fit, like 100, and we'll see what happens. Well, the number has become too big in this case. So let's change it back to 50, which should be just about right. And then you can complete the rest of the dimensioning by yourself, but I'll just do one more here. Let's pick a vertical distance to dimension. And this gap here could also be adjusted by coming here. Under modify, and then lines, and then offset from origin. Let's change it to 2 and see what happens. It's gotten closer to the object. Now you could complete the rest of the dimensions on your own.